I'm almost to the bottom of the pile of the last big shipment of kits that came in. So let's check out the latest stuff. And this week, I got a massive amount from a bunch of different guys. They sent over some stuff for review. So let's take a look at what's going to be coming up on the show and what we'll be showing off. First up, Atlantis PBY-5A Catalina seaplane. Yes, they are really taking advantage of those molds that they purchased from Revell, reissuing this sweet airplane. Remember in the movie Jaws when Quint talked about being rescued by a big PBY? Well, that's what we're going to be building up. I'm not sure the color scheme, but I'll pick one and go for it on that plane. Also from Atlantis, the P-39 Era Cobra. Nice 1/46th scale, nice size kit in there. That's going to be a fun one to build up, a very easy kit, a nice World War II airplane, and this one does come with the adjustable stand. From Round2Models, the huge 1/16th scale Thunderbird convertible, 1957 edition. That is a monster. That's going to be like the Bel Air that I built. Remember that massive kit? Well, we're going to get one of these out. Can I get it done in 2 days like I did the Bel Air? We're going to find out as soon as possible. From Model Roundup, through the folks at Moebius, my buddy over there at Model Roundup sent this over, the 1961 F100 service bed. This is like the other service bed one I built, but I'm going to be doing this one a little different. I won't be doing them identical. I don't like to build the exact same thing, but these Moebius kits go together so nice, and this now has the service bed on the back, so I can't wait to build it up in my version and show all of you, and you can check out that old review. Now, these are some hot ones that a lot of people have been waiting for and screaming for, so let's take a look at what's going to be in there. The full bumper 1970 Camaro Z28 from AMT in 1/25th scale. Got a new version and new parts on this one. Oh, it's going to be exquisite. Can't wait to build this one up. Check out all the accessories that are going to be in there. This one's going to definitely get a full build on the channel. We've got the 64 Belvedere just showed up at the workshop by AMT. Got the slant 6 and the V8 option. Two complete engines in the box. Check out that plain Jane Belvedere. Who wants to build a grocery getter? I do. All right, settle your pants. Grumpy's Vega is just getting ready for the market. I've got a preview copy here, but this is the full production, shrink wrapped copy that you will be getting, no different. I'm gonna build this bad boy up. You folks have been waiting for this 72 Chevy Vega Pro Stocker in the Grumpy's Vega livery for decades, and now, before the year is out, listen to all that styrene, it's gonna be here. The 1969 AMT Ford Torino Cobra Fastback. I've got some ideas for this one. All right, factory approved model. Awesome, got that retro art. We got all of our options there. Of course, they always include a bunch of cool stuff on there. We've got eight, count them, eight tires in the box on this one. We're running out of room on the table. Let me switch sides so I can start throwing kits the other direction. The 1995 Mitsubishi Eclipse, the year I graduated high school. New decals in this one. You can check them out there, but we might be doing a full build of this kit or just an unboxing so you can see those decals. It all depends. There's so many kits here, I'm not going to be able to build every single one on the screen for you, but we will get them all with their own little episode, whether it's an unboxing or not, including the Jolly Green Gasser. Yes, look at the box art on that thing. And this is a heavy box. There's got to be a bunch of stuff in there. I'm loving this cool design with the Jolly Green reaching down. Of course, you can build stock, custom, or the Gasser in this box. Looking forward. This one literally just arrived on Friday before I decided to start filming these again. Now, from Revell, tying in with the movie Top Gun, we've got four kits from Revell USA. They sent them all out. We've got the snap tights. All right, we've got his FA-18 Hornet. We've got Maverick's F-14 Tomcat. These are in 1/72nd scale. Then we've got the more detailed glue kits in 1/48th scale, or they call them quarter scale, because a quarter inch equals a foot in 1/48th. We've got his FA-18, and we've got the F-14 Tomcat. These have all the decals you need to replicate it just like the movie. All right, it's got those in there. so that you can replicate the movie ones. What I think is awesome about these is that now you can go and mom or dad can get them kids the snap tight. Mom or dad can build the glue kit. All right, so you can have them together. You can have the youngins or you can build the snap kit if you prefer, or you can step up to the much more detailed glue version of both of them. See the movie, build the jets. This is what we need to bring the hobby back. Movie and TV show tie-ins. So get these, all of them. You can build the glue ones. The kids can build the snap tights, or you can build the snap tights and the glue ones, whatever you prefer. It's all up to you. So that's what's going to be coming out. The Jolly Green Gasser, the Eclipse, the 69 Torino, the 54 Belvedere. All these awesome kits are going to be on the show, and we will see you at the next review.